don't matter from where you come. There's nothing like being around Palmerston.
We're at the opening of Truck Central. It's here on the corner of Wishart Road and Tiger Brennan Drive. It's a wonderful facility. It includes a fantastic Road Haven truck stop. It includes an area for road trains to be assembled and disassembled and a heavy vehicle inspection plant. Come take a look at how this unfolds this morning. This is fantastic for our community and our transport industry.
Trucks can come in. They're assured then of being able to uncouple in a safe environment there. Truckies can come in here, they can have something to eat, they can have a shower, they can then get on their way. We will also have the heavy vehicle shed there, the registration shed, which will hopefully come into operation in the middle of the year. It will be unique in Australia.
Louise Bilato is the Executive Officer of the Road Transport Association Northern Territory. Louise, this is a wonderful day, a wonderful complex.
It is. We're delighted that we're finally seeing it in action and being fully utilised by the road transport industry.
It's all about safety, isn't it?
It is for the road transport industry, and that's why we've fought long and hard both for the Commonwealth and the Northern Territory governments to provide this piece of infrastructure. What's most valuable is that the Verrama line is where the triple road trains have to break up into doubles and singles, so this is a perfect location for that.
I know how much work you've put into this. Congratulations, Louise.
Thank you.
So from Truck Central, with our local member and Minister for Infrastructure at this wonderful new complex, we'll see you
around Palmerston.